In this video, students, we are discussing the preparation of ketone from nitriles, which are RC triple bond N, by using Regnard reagent, which is RMGX. So here it is ethyl magnesium bromide. It is reacting with ethane nitride. So according to the nature, bonds will break. Bond will break from here. According to the nature, Mg is a metal, it is electropositive, it will acquire partial positive charge, and carbon will acquire partial negative charge. Here, when the bond between carbon and nitrogen will break, nitrogen is more electronegative than carbon, so nitrogen will acquire partial negative and carbon will acquire partial positive. Now we will join the opposite charges. So what we'll write, CH3, CH2, this carbon negative will join here carbon positive. See, it will become double bond now. Ek bond yahan se break ho gaya hai. To C double bond N ho gaya aur N negative hai. Iske saath ye Mg positive join ho jayega. Mg Br. Okay. So, aur dusra one thing is missing, which is CH3. Okay. So CH3, CH2, it goes with this carbon, and this CH3 is here downwards. Now next step is hydrolysis. Hydrolysis ke baad kya product ban jayega? Yahan se bond break ho jayenge. CH3, CH2, C double bond O. Double bond break ho raha hai, to double bond hi ban raha hai, aur ye CH3. And rest is the byproduct. NMGBr जो पार्ट है वो बनाएगा अमोनिया प्लस MgOHBr. सो हियर इट इज द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ ब्यूटेनोन, ब्यूटेन टू ओन. सो हाउ कम्स द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ कीटोन?